Chris, usually I can't go in there close at all. There's no way my arms and my shoulders will fit it. Usually I have to go all the way out here. Now I'm in here. So I definitely can tell a positioning problem, even though my shoulders are killing me. And the hips are definitely moving better. Thanks.